You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Singular strike. The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. The will to fight falters. Now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire. Their formation is broken. Logan. Maintain the offensive. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses, all will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth, awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Trinkets and charms, gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. A mecca of madness and morbidity. Your work begins. The cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A fortune waiting to be spent. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Momentary abatement. A momentary abatement. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. These nightmarish creatures can be felled, they can be beaten. buying gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. This expedition at least promises success. Darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. Dizzying blow to body and brain. Thank you. death by inches. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. May indeed stalk these shadows, but yonder, a glint of gold. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh, an indefatigable purpose. Unforgiving. Thank you. is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed. Ye will be laughing still at the end. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The Abbey calls to the faithful. Kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. The fiends must be driven back. And what better place to begin than the seat of our noble line? Blood quickens. formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Preservation is paramount at any cost. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. A singular strike. Executed with impunity. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Time to perform beyond one's limits. Slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving.
another one falls. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Is the weapon that cuts on its own. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. Secrets and wonders can be found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. No hope in this hell. No hope at all. Thank you.
Slowly, gently. This is how a life is taken. Soothed. Sedated. In the shadows, whisper of conspiracy. Madness. Creatures can be felt, they can be beaten. Of skill and purpose. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. At the very precipice of oblivion. As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Room by room, hall by hall, we reclaim what is ours. Though long years may seek to separate them, action and consequence will invariably have their dreadful reunion. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. The thrill of the hunt, the promise of payment. To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's point. corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Of skill and purpose. 9 inches. Ringing ears, blurred vision, the end approaches. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The light, the promise of safety. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Decisive pummeling. A singular strike. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. In Radiance, may we find victory. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Another one falls. But a victory nonetheless. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Precipice of oblivion. Ah. Baldur. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Masterfully executed. Annihilated. This expedition at least promises success. A fortune waiting to be spent. Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. A fresh irritant to some. A sanguine memory to me. Sharper sword, a stronger shield, anything to prolong a soldier's life. Champion Markswoman, keen for a new kind of challenge. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same.
They breed quickly down there in the dark. But perhaps we can slay them even faster. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Crush this advantage. Give them no quarter. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Destroyed. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood.
Thank you.
outdated. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Decimated. Annihilated. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Those who covet injury find it in no short supply. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. To a killing blow. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The darkness holds much worse than mere trickery and boogeymen. The requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach. Despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Dazed, reeling, about to break. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Unwound. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Fade. Their confidence is shaken. Awash in blood and delusion, he bears the burden of a thousand lifetimes. curious methodologies and apparatus can calm even the most tormented soul.
I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions.
the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. The blood quickens. Decimated. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. And now, the darkness holds dominion, black as death. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh. An indefatigable purpose. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Surges as the enemy crumbles. A singular strike. Impressive. press this advantage. Give them no quarter. So that we may learn to pick ourselves up once again. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. This one has become vestigial, useless. I knew all these paths once. Now they are as twisted as my own ambitions. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. A fortune waiting to be spent. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Cleansed from our lands. Back to the pit. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Closes in, haunting the hearts of men. on, fiend? Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Precipice of oblivion. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. More blood soaks the soil, feeding the evil therein. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. fatality clarified in a single strike. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. One can sometimes find clarity in madness, but only rarely. Machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Every cleared path and charted route reduces the isolation of our troubled estate. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally. Thank you. pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Boren. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Precision and power. At the very precipice of oblivion. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Of skill and purpose. Obliterated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. There can be no hope in this hell. No hope at all. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Is struck. A blazing star is born. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A fortune waiting to be spent. Hundred cannons. on, fiend! Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. And now, the true test. Hold fast, or expire. Masterfully executed. This expedition at least promises success. Quickens. Grievous injury. Palpable fear. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Mortality clarified in a single strike. Fear and frailty finally claim their due. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Survival is a tenuous proposition in this sprawling tomb. Annihilated. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Thank you.
flesh is knit.
Of war can be healed, but never hidden. Another one falls. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Decimated. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. A handsome reward. For a task well performed. Shifted corridors and sloped walls of our ancestry are beginning to feel familiar. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me. man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness. A little hope, however desperate, is never without worth. Gilded icons and dogmatic rituals. For some, a tonic against the bloodshed. Strong drink, a game of chance, and companionship. The rush of life. At home in wild places, she is a stalwart survivor and a strict instructor.